We're at Levine Lake. It's one of the four reservoirs that provides water for our service area. We're going to take you on a journey from taking water out of this lake through the treatment plants in Wiley, Texas, run by North Texas Municipal Water District, and then how that water gets out to the homes and businesses of 90 communities in our area. Our service area is about 2,000 square miles. That's about twice the size of the state of Rhode Island. Within that service area are some of the fastest growing cities, not only in the state of Texas, but in the country. Most people don't realize what it takes to turn this water in this reservoir into safe drinking water that arrives at your businesses and homes.
The district moves an average of 266 million gallons of water each day from lakes through our water treatment facilities to meet the needs of more than 1.6 million residents in North Texas. This number climbs much higher in the summer months. Acting much like the human heart, massive pumps at one of 14 pump stations move the water through an expansive and complex system.
The pumps suck up the water, send out through a pipe underground to the water treatment plant. This particular pump station can send out 280 million gallons per day.
Pumping that amount of water requires a considerable amount of electricity. The more water our communities consume, the more energy it takes to move the water. The district uses a number of strategies to keep energy costs down.
In order to manage energy costs, we work with retail electric providers that help us get the best possible rate. We lock those rates in advance so that we're not exposed to spikes, price spikes in the market, and we have a lower rate year round.
Since lake water naturally contains sediment, dirt, and potentially harmful bacteria, we must treat the water to make it safe to drink. The district owns and operates six water treatment plants with a combined capability of treating up to 806 million gallons per day. Water is pumped from the lakes to sedimentation and coagulation basins, where it's mixed with chemicals including ferric sulfate. The iron in the ferric sulfate causes the dirt, sediment, and debris found naturally in lake water to bind together, making the particles easier to separate and remove. The dirt clumps fall to the bottom of the basin and are piped out for beneficial reuse on nearby land such as farm fields.
Sedimentation and coagulation removes 80 to 90% of the solid matter that enters the basin, which greatly reduces costs later in the treatment process.
The clarified water then undergoes a two-step disinfection process. Disinfection is necessary to ensure the water is safe to drink. The water first undergoes ozone treatment. The district operates the largest ozone treatment facility in Texas and one of the largest in the U.S. The process begins by converting liquid oxygen into gas. The gas is electrically charged to create ozone. The ozone is injected into the water, zapping and killing any bacteria and viruses. It's one of the fastest and most powerful disinfection processes available, 100 times more powerful than chlorine. Ozone also greatly improves the taste and smell of the water. Chlorine is then added as a secondary disinfection step to maintain the water quality as it travels long distances through pipes to our members' storage tanks and then on to their customers' homes and businesses. The water goes through stringent testing in our labs to make sure the disinfection processes are effective and the water is safe. We take 685 samples daily to verify the water meets or exceeds health and taste standards.
We test the various sources of the water, and we also test it after it's been treated and during the different processes that it goes through during treatment. We collect and test over 250,000 water samples a year. We're doing everything from bacteriological testing to biological testing, solids testing. We do nitrogen testing, phosphate testing. We even do like the lead copper testing that's hot in the news right now. Metals testing, just a huge variety of different tests.
We also provide laboratory services to our member and customer cities who are required to test the water again before it's distributed to the public. This provides a cost-effective way for these communities to ensure the water they deliver to customers is safe and complies with regulations. Distribution of water to our member cities and customers is carefully monitored in a control room to make sure we're transporting the amount of water each community requests to meet their customers' needs.
The control room operations is vital to assure that we can provide adequate water supply to our members and customer cities and assure that there is no gap in the tap. In the control room, which operates 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, we have a pair of operators that one of their primary duties is monitoring and controlling the transmission system for which we provide water to. This screen represents storage tanks of some of our member and customer cities that we monitor during the course of the day so we can assure that they have adequate water supply to meet their needs.
The district's mission has always been to provide the highest quality water at the lowest cost possible. Today, we provide treated water for about a penny per gallon, and that is a great value.
Getting water to the tap in a cost-effective manner is no easy feat. It's a complex and strictly regulated process that requires a highly skilled team of professionals and significant investments in infrastructure and facilities. The North Texas Municipal Water District is proud of our history of more than 60 years providing this critical service to communities north and east of Dallas. We are regional, we are reliable, every day.